Hello and welcome to my new workshop. It's been a while, but I needed a little time for my new house and this new garage. I also invested in some new tools, water pressure. There's still plenty to do in the new workshop, but first I need to get Julia on the road again. When this job is done, I also want to finish the grill. I want to paint the edges black. The slave clutch cylinder is leaking tremendously. It had been there for years, but it's now gotten so bad that the reservoir is empty in a few days. The reservoir is empty and the drip tray is full. Overhaul the cylinder with a revision set, and I will also replace the hose. The cylinder is stuck and I could finally get it loose with a wrench. This is the overall set I'm going to use. You can clearly see that there is a size difference with the seal rings. Before I go any further, I'm going to clean everything in an ultrasound cleaner. I discovered that the inside had some rust issues, and it is questionable whether this is useful to repair. Since I had the stuff anyway, I'm just going to try it. This is the old ring, it goes in easily. The new ring doesn't. Hopefully will it provide a good enough seal. Again an ultrasound cleaner and the rebuilding can begin. Putting it back was not easy, there's a certain order. I placed the stainless steel wire just to be sure, so it will hopefully stay in place. Time to fill up the system again and bleed it. Let's wait and see if it stays that way. Next time I continue with the GTA grill, and when the Julia is back on the ground, I also can test the clutch. Would you like to stay informed about this project and all my other projects? Don't forget to subscribe, also check my Instagram page.
Okay.